and for us as well. Extreme Rules is sponsored by the new WWE Credit One Visa. Scan the QR code or visit ultimatewwecard.com to see if you pre-qualify now. And by C4 Energy, the explosive energy drink that fuels your performance. Ignite your fire with C4 Energy. Meanwhile, you ready to feel the glow?
I've been feeling the glow, Cole. It's been a great commercial break.
SmackDown to compete, but Sonya Deville refused to put me in a match. That part. I have been fined. I have been disrespected. I have been insulted. I've even been ignored. But tonight, I'm not playing this game with her anymore. I want a match. Talking about tomorrow. I'm not talking about next week. I'm talking about right here tonight.
Right here, right now.
So which one of you ladies back there would love to come and feel this glow? Let's run it.
I like this.
No, 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 no. Stop.
Oh.
It's not happening. Thank you. It's not happening. Sorry, honey. It's just not gonna happen because I make the matches around here, not you.
Okay, well, great. How about you do just that and make a match between me and you? Yeah.
Naomi, everyone knows I'd smack the glow right off your face. Come on now. But, don't get excited. I'm not going to because I'm no longer a competitor. I am your boss and a WWE official.
Not a good one, especially if you can't do the one job you got, and that's make the match. 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 Make the match.
Make the match. Cut her mic. Jim, cut her audio right now. Cut her audio.
Can't cut Philly's audio.
I'm sorry, we can't hear you. Give me security out here. Security, now.
Oh, what a power trip this is. Security for what? I have no idea. She's on a power trip. Naomi's a competitor, right? Is it her job to
grab matches? Yeah, but I was actually trying to help you because we all know that when your elaborate entrance is over, everything else is downhill from there. We've given you chance after chance after chance, and you constantly drop the ball. So you want to be mad at somebody, be mad at yourself.
What the hell is this?
Get her out, boys. Get her out.
This isn't
now you can go back there and TikTok dance your way into obscurity while I create the future of SmackDown. Get her out of here.
This is an abuse of power if I've ever seen one. You take two scrappy security guards and kick out the blow? What is this?